guys, it's Erin, and usually on this channel, we dig into reptile education for better care and conservation, but this week, I wanted to do something a little bit different. Now, if you're in the U.S., you know we just wrapped up the Thanksgiving holiday, and it's a day where we all can take time to reflect on the things that we're grateful for, and it's a day that I got to reflect particularly on how thankful I am for the opportunities that I've had in the past several years. I am so thankful every day that I get to do the type of work that I get to do, and I get to take in reptiles and give them a second chance at a forever home. It's hard work, it's heart work, and it's something that I am so grateful for. But I'm also so grateful for people like you, people that are watching this channel, people that are getting involved in rescues, people that are fostering and adopting and donating. It really brings so much joy to me to see that there are people out there who are caring and compassionate. And that's what today's video is really about. It's about how grateful I am for the opportunity to connect with you guys on a weekly basis and through the rescue and social media. So as you wrap up this Thanksgiving season, I want you to do me a favor and give yourself a giant hug from me to you. You are amazing and I am thankful for you. But as you jump into this weekend that is full of shopping, we've got Black Fridays and Cyber Mondays and even Small Business Saturday, I'd love for you to take a moment and consider donating to your local reptile rescue. Rescues like Moonlit Jungle are truly nonprofit, and we're making no money off of this, but these animals are worth every cent that goes into them. And it's often through donations like from you that we're able to do things like provide larger enclosures for rescues and provide more vet care and provide things in a much more stable and secure way. So take a look in your area, look for rescues in need and make a small donation. Every little bit helps, no matter how much it is. And if you'd like to support the Moonlit Jungle Rescue, you can click the link below in my description where you can go and see what exactly the rescue has on its wish list or even make a cash donation. Every little bit helps, every little bit goes straight to the animals, and we are so thankful for it. If you're not able to donate to a rescue, take a moment to share a rescue that you support. Sharing rescues helps get the word out about reptiles in need or about other animals in need, and that is huge impact. But most of all, keep being you. Keep having that appreciation for animals in need. Keep up the love that you have. Keep sharing that love with others. And most importantly, remember, we are so thankful for you. We are so thankful to be a part of your week. And until next time, happy Thanksgiving, and do your research just on those rescues. Bye, guys.